The STS program at NYU Tandon studies the relations and interrelations among science, technology, and society from the point of view of history of science, philosophy of science, and sociology of science.
So science and technology studies is this recursive kind of movement between technology and science on the one hand and people on the other, how we develop new sciences and technologies over time and how we seek to regulate them, as well as thinking about the ethics of doing cutting-edge technological discovery.
The STS program is finding the ability to analyze the relationship between science and technology and culture and society in a way that really connects you to research and to real-world problems.
STS is at the crossroads of humanities and science. It allows students to tailor the program to their own wants and interests.
With the STS program, a student is allowed to choose up to 40 credits of electives. And one thing that I chose to do with my electives was to concentrate on my passion of pre-law, public health, and human rights.
I approached everything with the responsibility of an educator, but with the enthusiasm of a student. And my students give me that. They keep me inspired and creative. And they're all here because they're interested and invested in science and technology, and they want to change the world, and they want to make it a better place, and they feel that they're in the right place to do that.
STS will prepare you to see science and engineering and what you'll be doing in a context of economics, political, and social life of a society.
But this is a department that really encourages students in their coursework, in their capstone courses, in their theses and papers, to really do work that connects to the community around them.
I fell in love with the ability to ask questions that can connect science and technology to real life problems and issues, and just having that ability to create solutions from that really drew me to the program.
So we take part in projects that range from conducting and creating new materials to nanotechnology and even something like the Zika virus. So you do really find your place here in the research realm.
I really like the situation here at NYU because it's in the city. Everything that we learn in the classroom, we can take outside of the classroom. We're trying to understand how society wants to interact with the science and with the technology.
NYU Tandon School of Engineering is in downtown Brooklyn. It's in the middle of the city. The city is its campus. The urban setting of this university just gives them so many more possibilities, especially in a city like New York.
During my internship in the South Bronx, I was able to live with 7 other college students, and we had the opportunity to not only serve the kids there and provide them with the free summer day camp, but we had an opportunity to immerse ourselves in the community and build relationships that would ultimately lead to an interest in community development.
Over the past summer, I worked for the Manhattan Borough President's Office, where I was able to get the opportunity to work on 2 policy projects, one based on land use and one based on the Title IX legislation on discrimination.
You're in Madison, you're still in science and technologies. Whether you're in law, you still got to think about this, because this is where the future is, science and technology.
Being a student here at NYU Tandon School of Engineering has set me up with different avenues of opportunity. And thanks to the NYU community and the advisors, I am ready to take my career to the next step and be motivated on that stage of my life.
NYU played a huge part in who I am and my growth as a person. It's been an honor to be here for the past 3.5 years, and it's definitely paved a path for me to go on to law school and be successful in my future endeavors.
I think studying STS at NYU Tandon means that you get the best of both worlds. So you not only are able to develop questions that make you think about how science relates to culture and religion and race, but you're also having that problem solver framework to say that not only can I look at the problem, but I can figure out a solution. And that pretty much means that there is nothing, or there's no one that can get in your way from really changing the world and making an impact.